And welcome to the day where my Instagram followers get to control my life. Basically, if you don't know what that is, I'm gonna put a bunch of polls on my Instagram story all day long before I do anything. So like before I get ready, before I go do something, before I go to a park, like whatever, I'm gonna let you guys decide what I do. I'm pretty excited about this. I hope you guys are excited about this. And I'm gonna vlog it and bring you guys along and show you what I do. So on my Instagram story, I'm only gonna put my polls. I don't know. I'm only gonna put my polls on my Instagram story, but you guys are gonna see what I actually do. So the first poll I already put on my story, and I am gonna go work out today. I haven't actually worked out at the Disney gym, but I figured today's a great day because if I'm vlogging it, then I have to go. Like if I make myself do it and I tell you guys I'm doing it, then I have to go do it. I put on my poll and I said, what should I do for 30 minutes? Either the elliptical or the treadmill. Treadmill? I can't talk. So I'm gonna go see what you guys picked, and then I'm gonna go to the gym and I'll do that for 30 minutes. Now I'm gonna go check the poll, and the elliptical won by 57%. Treadmill was 43%. You guys got my back. Thank you. I mean, I would have done the treadmill, but like the elliptical is just so much better. Well, let's go to the gym. I've never vlogged outside in DCP housing, so this is gonna be great. and I've never been to the gym before, so this is gonna be great. So basically, I'm gonna take you guys along with me. I'm really hoping there's no one at the gym because I really don't want to vlog if people are there because that's so embarrassing. If I can, I'll show you guys around the gym. So at Chatham, this is where all of the housing events are, like this huge field right here. There's like some classrooms, the pool is over there, and this is where all the housing events, like welcome event, this is where graduation is, like everything happens in this little field right here. It's really nice actually. And then this little building right there, that's the gym. All right, here is the gym. This is my elliptical. There's some windows, there's a TV that plays like music choice, so there is music in there. There were a lot of people in the gym, so I definitely didn't pull out my vlogging camera. I'm listening to my pretty bomb Spotify playlist. It's called On That Grind. Check me out on Spotify at EmilyNels8. Also, I look like a fish while I'm trying to sing and run. I just finished up at the gym. It wasn't that bad as I thought it would be. Like, I hate working out. Like, I am not a working out type person. I don't run. But like, I had fun, you know, and I sweat a little bit. I just did like a baby workout, like just the elliptical for about 30 minutes. It wasn't too bad. I'm really proud of myself for going. I did it, I'm a little sweaty. The Chatham Square gym is pretty small. I feel like the other complexes might be a little bit better, but for Chatham, we have two or three treadmills, three ellipticals, two bikes, we have some weights, there's a scale, there's a water fountain. Like, it's very, very small, but it's decent. Like, there were a couple people there, I could not film. Just could not bring myself to film in there, but I recorded some clips on my phone, so that's what you guys saw. So now I'm walking back to my apartment, and I am so hungry, oh my goodness. So I'm gonna go get some breakfast, but first, I don't know what I can eat. I'm gonna make a poll when I get home, and I really, really want, like, it's my favorite thing, and it's healthy. I'm trying to work out, and I'm trying to be healthier, if you can't tell, and I say trying, like, I'm literally starting today. It's like, so I have, like, yogurt and granola, and then I put banana, and I put peanut butter, and it's so good, and I'm pretty sure it's, like, decently healthy, so that's good, and that's what I really want, but I need another option. Okay, so I put up the breakfast poll. I decided to either do eggs or bacon or a peanut butter banana bowl, and I really want the peanut butter banana bowl. Like, it's so good and it's healthy. Eggs is winning 54%. That's so sad. I really don't want to eat them, but you guys control my life. For makeup, so it's like, should I do more like subtle, more natural makeup? Because I will put on makeup, but it's like, you guys get to choose if I should do more subtle makeup or if I should do like full face, like glam, like a lip color, like just wow, like go for it. So we'll see what happens for that one. I'm really hoping for like full face glam because I just think that's so fun, because I never get to do that because I'm always at work and I don't wear makeup. So like really want to do like a full face, but if I do, it'll probably sweat off the moment I go outside. After my makeup, you guys get to decide what I should wear today. So I'm just going to do them like kind of all at once so I can just simultaneously get ready. And so the two options are either a casual Disney outfit, so I'd wear like a t-shirt. This is from My Oh My Supply Co. I absolutely love their stuff. They sent that to me. And then just some cute like Lulu shorts, just really casual but still Disney. Or should I wear like, should I actually try and wear like a cute outfit? This top is from PacSun. It's a cute little tank. I've never worn it before. And then these shorts are also from PacSun. I wear these shorts like all the time. So you guys get to decide if I should go casual or cute. I am at work 24/7, so, and this is my off day, so the days that I get to just like dress up and look cute, like I want to do it, but I really like my casual outfit because it is still cute while being casual, so I wouldn't mind wearing that one. Lastly, before we leave, you guys get to decide if I should wear a hat or if I should wear rose gold ears. I really want to wear the rose gold ears, so we'll see what all happens. I'm gonna go check the polls. I was very unhappy with breakfast, but like if you want the real honest truth, it actually was really yummy and it tasted really good. So like I can't really be mad at you guys. Poll number three, should I stay subtle in the makeup or glam it up? You guys said 62% said natural makeup and 38% said glam. Goodness, this is not working out in my favor. I really wanted to like glam like full face. So we're just gonna do a natural makeup look today. Poll number four is how should I dress? Keep it casual or dress cute? And 51% said cute, 49% said casual. Ooh, that's so, like that's literally a tie. And like, I didn't know which one I wanted either, honestly. Like I wanted to dress cute, but my casual outfit was still really cute. I think I'm gonna just call it here though. It's been on my story for 29 minutes. 51% cute, so I think I'm gonna call it and say I'm gonna dress cute. Last poll, poll number five, should I wear ears or wear a hat? And you guys said ears, yay. Now I'm gonna go get ready. I'm gonna put on my cute outfit. I'm gonna put on my natural makeup and we're gonna go. And where are we going? Oh no, I don't know. You guys have to decide. So I'm gonna let you guys decide if I should go to Magic Kingdom or Animal Kingdom. Those two are my favorite parks. So I think I'll make a poll for that right now. And then you guys are gonna tell me where I'm going and I won't look at it until I'm all dressed and ready to go. We'll get in my car and we'll see where we're headed. Dressed and ready to go. I have my rose gold ears on. I have my natural subtle makeup on. This is my outfit for the day. I honestly love it. Like, so now I'm gonna go check the poll. I'm like kind of nervous for this and see which park we're gonna go to. I put either Animal Kingdom or Magic Kingdom. I really want to go to Magic Kingdom. That's kind of like what I've been planning on. If you guys say Animal, I will still have fun. Oh goodness. Okay, here we go. Moment of truth. Good. 72% said Magic Kingdom and 28% said Animal Kingdom. RIP Animal Kingdom. I love Animal Kingdom, but we're going to Magic Kingdom. I'm so excited. If you didn't already like tell, I am going alone. I'm having like a solo park day, a solo Emily and you guys vlog day. Like you guys are the only ones with me and I'm honestly so excited for it. I was gonna say because I get to do whatever I want, but no, because you guys get to tell me what I want to do. But like I'm just so excited. I haven't had a solo park day ever. Like I've gone to the parks like on my lunch break or something alone, but I haven't just like gone to a park alone. So like I'm a little nervy, but I also think this is gonna be so much fun. Listening to this song reminds me of when Jordan Fisher was here. He came like a few weeks ago for like the year anniversary of Happily Ever After, and we thought he was gonna do something really cool for it and he never did. And I was in the Magic Kingdom at the same time he was and I didn't meet him, and I was so mad. But I didn't actually get to meet him, but my good friend Pooh Bear got to meet him. So Pooh Bear was at the Crystal Palace, and Thomas Rhett, he's like one of the most famous country singers ever, was there. He went and ate there with his family, and Pooh Bear got to go meet his little girls and like talk to family and stuff, and it was really, really fun. And that was so cool. However, I'm like not a country fan. Like, I honestly hate country music, so I could care less. Like, I thought it was cool because he's a huge celebrity and like I at least knew his name, but like I don't listen to his music. It was really cool, really fun days. Anyways, let's get back to the gym. Alrighty, you guys. Ew, this hair looks so gross. Oh well. So I made it to the transportation and ticket center, and I was like, oh my goodness, I want to take the ferry to Magic Kingdom. And then I was like, wait, no, like I should let you guys decide, should I take the ferry or the monorail to Magic Kingdom? So. ferry, 40% ferry, 60% monorail. You guys don't even know how cool the ferry is. I'm so sad. I'm taking the monorail.
Over here to the transportation and ticket center. So,
hi guys.
Welcome.
Thank you. Yay, I'm here in the Magic Kingdom. I'm so, so excited. So my first haul I wanted to do is meet a character. Which character should I meet? And I thought it'd be fun to have the two options be my two favorite characters, or three, I guess, but like the two characters that I hang out with all the time, so I can either meet Chip and Dale or Winnie the Pooh. Because I haven't met them in Magic Kingdom yet, but that's okay. So I'm gonna go, I guess we're gonna go ahead and meet Pooh Bear. Mickey's Royal Friendship Fair is on, yay! I'm gonna go watch it really quick. Watch Festival of Fantasy if you guys allow me to watch Festival of Fantasy, but I can't meet him right now. They close the line for a little bit because they gotta take their honey break. So I'm thinking I'll watch Festival of Fantasy and then come back and meet Pooh Bear and then do the rest of the things. I actually do have a friend coming. He was sweet and he decided he wanted to come with me. I was like, he was like, are you doing it alone? And I'm like, yeah, I'm doing it alone, but like, I don't mind. But then I was like, well, if I have a friend, it might make it more fun for stuff like this, where I'm just kind of like doing nothing. So we're gonna go hang out for a little bit, then we're gonna see if I can watch Foff or not, and then we'll see where the rest of the day takes us. It is almost 3 o'clock, which means it's almost Festival of Fantasy time. So I'm gonna see if you guys said if I should watch it or not. And I will be very upset if you guys said no. So here we go. Oh, thank God. 85% said yes, 15% said no. Whoever said no, I'm banning you from my channel. Like, I'm sorry, what? Like Festival of Fantasy. So now I'm gonna go watch Festival of Fantasy. Yay! I'm gonna go to Frontierland and try to watch it because like that's my favorite place to watch it, and I'm gonna get a front row seat because I just will, and it's gonna be a great time. Also, I think I've sweat off like all of my makeup, so that's cute.
You guys, it's Eeyore. It's Eeyore and Pooh Bear. I am shook. Hi, Pooh Bear. Eeyore, oh my goodness. Hi, Eeyore. Eeyore. Also, I'm a sweaty mess. Let's go meet Pooh Bear. I'm so excited.
I think it's stuck.
I was gonna say,
the honey hardened a little bit, yeah.
That one's open. And lots of honey. It'll be fine. There you go.
Muscles.
He likes his honey.
But that's like a snack for later,
yeah,
so.
There you go. All right, we're gonna look at your camera. Oh, just kidding. We're gonna look right here.
With Pooh Bear.
That was amazing.
And Eeyore. That's the rarest thing. Wow.
Wow. Hi there. It's so great to see you.
Well, Elastigirl, we are so glad to have you here.
Thanks. It's great to be here.
Meeting Pooh Bear was literally so fun. I was not expecting to walk with Pooh Bear. Like, that was so fun. And Eeyore's never there at the 100 Acre Woods. That was really, really cool. Now, my next thing is to go to the Incredibles Super Party Time Dance Incredible Expo thingy they have in Tomorrowland at Magic Kingdom. I'm so excited. I love, love dance parties. And I haven't been to this one in the daylight when it's like been going on. And I thought, well, what dance move should I do at the dance party? So I'm gonna give you guys two options and I'm really gonna hate myself after this, but I think it just, it's fitting. So I can either A, whip at the dance party, or B, I can floss at the dance party. If you don't know what flossing is, it's like the little thing where you're like, yeah, anyways. So I'm gonna do either one of those. I just put it on my story. So I'm gonna wait a little bit, maybe go to the dance party, hang out for a little bit, and then in about 10-ish minutes, I'm gonna see what people voted and what dance move am I gonna be doing. I'm only slightly embarrassed, but that's okay. Put the poll on my Instagram and now I'm gonna see what you guys voted. Don't mind Mr. Incredible in the background. You guys said yay, okay. 63% said floss, 37% said whip. I really wanted to floss for you guys. So it looks like I'm gonna be flossing. Oh gosh. Still in Magic Kingdom. I'm here a lot longer than I thought I would be. I was just having so much fun, but my friend had to leave, so he's gone. So it's just me back again. And it started raining. It wasn't like downpouring, but it was raining. And so because of that, everything is kind of like shut down. Like a lot of the characters aren't meeting, the rides are shut down, so there's nothing to do. So I'm kind of just like wandering around aimlessly looking for friends, like going to places where I know my friends work. Like I'm about to go meet Haley. Let's see if I can see her. But I'm just gonna kind of like wander around until I can figure out something to do or see a friend. Oh my god, she's greeting. Wow.
Would you like some ice cream?
Yeah. What do you have?
So the cookie sundae is my personal favorite.
Uh-huh.
Hot fudge cookies, whipped cream, and lots of sprinkles.
Oh yeah. Do you like her hair? She did it just for work. How cute.
Holy crap, you guys. Okay, I am literally shook. So it's raining right now in Disney. Everything is still kind of like shut down. There's nothing to do. But literally, I just saw a celebrity. I'm trying to keep my voice down because I don't want to like bombard them. Like, I don't want people to like go crazy. But literally, I've like never really, okay, I've seen like one celebrity. Okay, so I've seen two celebrities in Disney World now. The girl from I Didn't Do It, Piper Curda, and Thomas Rhett. And I just saw a celebrity. Goodness, gotta keep it on the DL. I saw Laura Morano. If you don't know her, she is, what is she from? She's Allie in Austin and Allie, and I'm a huge Disney Channel fan, so like this is so cool. And she's also been in some other stuff, but I don't remember what at the top of my head. She's over there.
Oh, this is so creepy, but like behind that little thing, like she is over there, I think with like her boyfriend or whatever.
And literally I was just walking and I was like, oh, that looks like Laura Morano. And I was like, oh my God, that's Laura Morano. And so I just kind of like stared, but I just played it off cool. Just kind of like, oh, like I'm just staring at you. Cause like I'm just staring. I'm like watching them leave. I really want to say something, but also I don't want to bombard them. Oh, I should let you guys vote. Story, I said I just saw a celebrity at Disney World. Do I go say hi? Oh shoot, okay. I don't know if they're still there. This is so cool. Like I really want to say something, but also I'm a chicken and I don't want them to be mean and like blah blah blah. Alright, are they on the move? Are they on the move? I don't think so. Alright, I'll let you guys know.
She's over there, basically over there.
I don't want to follow her, but oh my goodness, I am like literally shook. This is so cool. I didn't want to ask her to like be in the vlog because like that'd be really really tacky and like I'm not about that, but oh my goodness, you guys, I saw Laura Morano and I like literally freaked out. And then I was like, she was like waiting over there, and so I like went over. So she was waiting over there for the rain and I was over there, and I was just kind of like watching, like waiting for them to come out and stuff. And I was on the phone with my friend. I called him back finally and he was like, go talk to her, like you have to go do this, like I would go do this, and like you just have to go do it. So I was like, okay, fine. And so you guys probably voted yes. Yeah, 94% of you said OMG yes, and 6% said leave them alone. And so I went up to her and there, because I saw them walking away, I like went up to them and I was like, excuse me, like I'm so so sorry, but I said words. I think I was like, oh my goodness, like I'm so so sorry, like I just wanted to say hi, like I think you're so cool, like I watched an Austin and Ally, like are you Laura? And she was like, yeah. And she was like, I love your ears. And she was so sweet. She was like talking about me when I could only want to talk about her. Like it was so so cool. And she's like, I love your ears. And I was like, oh my goodness, like thanks girl, like you're so so cool. And I was like, could I get a quick picture? Like I was starstruck. She was with someone and he was Australian, and he was like, do you want me to take it for you? And like his Australian accent. And I was like, yes, oh my goodness. And then he was like, oh, it was so cool. I'm just like starstruck. Like that is crazy, because I am a huge like Disney Channel person. So like that is so cool. And she was so sweet. Like honestly, when you meet celebrities, a lot of times they're not like really nice, or like they don't want to get bombarded and stuff. And she was so sweet, like 100% so sweet. So I'm just like really starstruck, and like that's really cool. I'm vlogging like out in public, so every single person that's walking by is staring at me, and so this is really really fun. So thank you guys for voting yes to go say something. That was really cool, and this has really been one of the best days ever. Yay. Okay, now the rain is letting up, but Move It Shake It was definitely canceled, so I can't watch that. So I don't know what to do now. Alrighty guys, after wandering around aimlessly, I think I decided that I'm gonna go ahead and go home and end my day at Magic Kingdom. I had so, so much fun today letting you guys control my life. Literally, I got to meet a celebrity because of you guys, and that's really cool. And like, I'm just so shook, and like, I don't know, that's never happened to me before. And normally I wouldn't have said anything. Like I would not have gone up to them, just because I'm like so like, I'm very like, I guess like shy about like that kind of stuff. Like I didn't want to bother them. I'm so, so glad that I did, just because like now I got a picture, and now I got to like talk to her and interact with her, and she was so sweet. I was just the whole time, I was like, hi, like I'm so, so sorry. Like I don't mean to blah, blah, blah. Like I should have just been more chill, but like that's okay. It's my first celebrity that I've like talked to before. I'll get better. So anyways, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog here. Thank you guys so, so much for watching this video. And thank you guys, shout out to all my Instagram followers for controlling my day and telling me what to do, even though
I didn't really like some of the options. I think it ended up pretty well. If you're not following my Instagram, make sure you go follow it at EmilyNels8. I do a lot of cool stuff on my Instagram. I also post a lot about my job and stuff there. So if you're ever curious and you're like, what the heck does she do at Disney World? Go look at my Instagram. Today was a great day. Like, I got to walk with Poonsinger. Like, this was such a magical day. And literally, I just came to the park alone with no plans, no intentions, and I let you guys control my life. And that was really cool. So thank you guys for an awesome day. Thank you guys for an awesome video. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. What?